Ask anyone, and they'll give you a different reason why they like Old World Wisconsin.
Well, Old World Wisconsin is situated out here in the Kettle Moraine, and all these acres have put to good use to go and keep these immigrant homesteads set up that we can keep history alive.
Old World Wisconsin is a very unique place. You see things here you would not see other places, and you will always learn something every time you come.
I grew up partially an Eagle, so this is sort of home to me. I'm out here with the nature that I like.
I love the history, I love the architecture, and I especially love the farms because my ancestry is from Germany and they came here and farmed in Wisconsin.
As a museum, Old World Wisconsin relies on volunteers to help keep it running smoothly.
Well, I'm a costume interpreter, so I wear a special hat and the old period clothes, and usually I'm over in the new exhibit called Catch Wheel Fever to get people to go and ride the high wheel bikes.
I volunteer at Old World Wisconsin as a school tour greeter. We welcome the parents and teachers and students and direct the bus drivers, and then we coordinate the groups out to the interpreters and supervise them at their lunches.
The volunteer work that I do is working in the vegetable gardens with Marcia Carmichael, pull weeds, plant plants, and just enjoy nature.
I work for the curator of collections, and I work as a woodworker. It's important to replace those artifacts with a quality reproduction that can be used on a daily basis by the interpretive staff.
Over 200 volunteers provide an annual average of over 12,000 hours each year.
Well, I like volunteering because it seems interacting with the different guests helped me recall the things that I've been part of in the past, and I continue to grow because life is a lifelong process of learning.
I enjoy the opportunity to share the museum with our visitors, and I enjoy seeing them enjoy their time here.
What I enjoy volunteering here at Old World is the camaraderie of the folks in the gardens, the educational experience Marcia can provide.
A long time ago, I heard a statement that doing a good job is its own reward. And I found that to be very much true here at Old World Wisconsin.
Whether it's weekly, monthly, or for special events, your help is needed. Will you please consider volunteering at Old World Wisconsin?
Well, everyone has their own skills and abilities, and so they have to find the right niche. And so Old World has a great opportunities in wide areas.
And you can do it here in a place where people are very friendly, people are knowledgeable, you can learn, they can learn.
It's a sharing and caring of mutual interests, and that brings me back.
We should give back to society, which we might have taken during our working years. You do get satisfaction knowing that you have contributed to other people's lives.